More this morning about a deadly car accident that shut down I-40 at Strawberry Plains. We covered this all morning on our show yesterday. Knoxville police say a man on a motorcycle was killed after crashing into a car before being hit by other cars. The interstate was shut down for hours. KPD says the investigation is still in the preliminary stages. It isn't clear if charges will be filed in the case. We now know the